bracket. Previously, Destruction of Oz. And discovery of incrementally further mysteries. The adventure continues. Oh, hello. What activated you? Now we're talking. Yeah, real archaeology starts here. Hit me with the mysteries. Since we got a good new rush of important words. throw some fresh concepts on the pile. More strong words from the void. Alright, a lot of forbidden things in there. Thank you. Words of that would appear to be home of another one of the wise men, presumably. Hell of a place. There we go, Chain Whip actually gets out more damage over time, supposing you keep it running. And so also this is between Moon and Giant's Graveyard. No, we don't have this asshole moves. Are you a relief featuring an ancient character? Okay, map is worth saving. minutes valuably. Power of knowledge through balance. Got it. You see, he punishes hesitation, and also action. That's balance. Alright, if it's invincible, that's not so bad. Alright, sure thing, controls. You got it. Indeed. Were there any who doubted the credentials of this Dracula? Question no longer. Thank you. Well, we're in. Naturally. Alright, that's a good preliminary looking around. New questions on the phone. Here's a pointing finger. And closed eyes. In the back of the mind. It has been so long since Sigils. Or Sigils, probably distinctive from the Seals? Yeah, those are Seals. It has been so long since Sigils. Either finding a new one or opening something with an existing one. That whole layer of the mechanics is sad, I think. Some sort of flying machine. Oh, that's a good noise. At last. Badge. Yes. Give me every slab. Thank you. Well, that's a checklist. You skip one. Unless it's over here. Okay, lights are still off in the death chamber. There are lights in the corner. Mystery into this. Anyway, I was on my way to the moon when that happened. Wanted to check on the four. Still only one button. But descriptions of a series of locations. No firm indication of what will happen. And I have another object I can brandish. This bit is sacred. Wait, most of the mass of that is sacred. We'll be right back. also worth recalling and internalizing. Regarding the overall shape of the ruins that Sun Temple, Inferno Chasm, and Death Chamber are each mutually adjacent to each other. Helpful, I guess. Shiva's been mentioned anywhere else. Not yet. May as well. Situation normal over here. That's the same symbols those were. Last time. Thank you. the talisman do anything to the Fog of Brothers? The curse. Nope. Further The mystery. The solution to any puzzle actually involves and requires bringing Elf with Key to places. That's rude. Like, beyond normal levels of thing that is rude because it's obtuse, or thing that is rude because it's very precisely doomed to be difficult to execute. As far as I've seen, those are purely RNG. Dispenser has proven capable of producing whichever flavor it feels like. No apparent cause or means to manipulate any of them. Actually, let's zoom presently on. The Ankh wasn't readily apparent anywhere. Where Zoom was standing. I've defeated the frozen toad. Did this affect the upper brothers? Build a prank up. continuing adventures in the game's ability to put forth vast volumes of text while saying nothing. Many of the hints have made sense in retrospect after achieving results by other means. Writing down here? You some sort of relief? Now we know. But I don't think there were any more of those that cut up. And I'd rather review recording than trek back up there again. A snake among spikes. Guarding sacred words.
Thank you.
Another question under every rock. Back on the moon again. Thrilling, otherwise empty room. What does that bit up there have spikes? Who do those exist to menace? We have this. All right.